Can you show me how to use the button?